Hello, in this video, I will show you how to connect your GloryFit smartwatch to your phone and set the time, date, wallpaper, and WhatsApp notifications. The first step is to scan the QR code on the smartwatch to make sure that the watch is using the GloryFit application. If your smartwatch is using any other application like Fit Pro, Prifni, Dafit, HiWatch Pro or Fit Cloud Pro, you can find setting videos on my channel for those. Install the application on your phone. Turn on Bluetooth and GPS location on your phone, and make sure that your phone has an internet connection. Open the application on your phone, and follow the steps shown in the video to connect the smartwatch to your phone. You will need to provide some personal details to access the app. After connecting to the phone, the time and date will update automatically on the smartwatch. Now, follow the steps shown in the video to change the wallpaper on the watch to any picture from your phone gallery. To make phone calls on the smartwatch, you will need to activate Bluetooth calling on the smartwatch, and then connect the watch to your phone via the Bluetooth settings on your phone. If you want to get notifications on your smartwatch for WhatsApp, Instagram, Facebook among others, you can find on the screen now how to activate the notifications in the app menu. If you have problems connecting the watch to your phone or changing the time and wallpaper, you can find a video right now on the screen on how to solve these problems. Thank you for watching this video and please subscribe to my channel.